You have found a safe and effective treatment for depression. Over the last 10 years, numerous scientific studies have shown that brain stimulation is an effective method for treating depression. So how does it work? The headset delivers gentle electrical signals to your brain to help activate the brain cells. When an area in the front section of your brain is stimulated, it helps you get out of depression. Actually, about 24% of people manage to completely overcome depression with the headset. And according to a recent study on brain stimulation, 41% of depressed people find that at least half of their symptoms disappear after 6 weeks using only the headset. Is this treatment going to help you? As with other treatments for depression, stimulation works very well for some people, but for some, it doesn't work at all. That's why it's always best to combine using the headset with the lifestyle changes suggested in the app. We want to maximize your chances of recovering from depression. If this is a treatment that works for you, you will feel a reduction in your symptoms after about 3 to 4 weeks. What about side effects? The best part is that your depressive symptoms decrease, but you don't have to deal with severe and uncomfortable side effects. For most people, this type of brain stimulation results in less severe and fewer side effects than medication. More importantly, the treatment is not painful. Different people have different experiences. Some don't really feel anything at all, whereas others feel an itchy, slightly tingling sensation. Some feel a stinging or mildly burning sensation. Your skin can become slightly irritated under the electrodes, and some people experience mild headaches that pass after half an hour. If you have any of these sensations, don't worry. All of this is normal and harmless. For most people, these sensations are noticeable during the first session, but then you get used to them and pretty much stop thinking about them. In the unlikely event that you experience sharp pain or other discomfort, please discontinue the stimulation and consult a physician. Does the thought of brain stimulation make you nervous? Before your first 30-minute session, you will be able to try out the stimulation to explore what it feels like for you. This is called a tingle function, and you use this when you wear the headset for the first time. You'll be able to push a button and ramp up the current at your own pace. The nice thing is that you can hold or release the button to either increase or decrease the current to explore what it feels like. Most people get used to the sensations very quickly. After a while, you can move on and follow the 18 stimulation sessions over the next 6 weeks.